It's a dark and spooky night. It's Halloween. Hey everybody, it's Rob. Tonight's Halloween and we don't get trick-or-treaters at the house. I live on a busy street and cars don't stop by. But there are a number of neighborhood houses that have various Halloween decorations and a couple that say that they have haunted houses set up at their homes. So we're gonna go take a look. There's three of them that I want to take a look at tonight. We'll maybe see if we can find some more decorations and things like that later. But for now, happy Halloween! Okay, I don't know if you can see this, but that indicates that there's a haunted house down around 48th and between Harriet and Grand. So, off we go. So this looks like a very promising location. We have a bonfire, and it's a big building. So I saw a haunted house, and I had to check it out.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Okay, one down. That was the, I'm not sure what neighborhood this is, 4802. 4802, it's, I don't know if that's Grand or, I think it's 4802 Grand. I have to look it up later, but it was kind of fun. Kind of low-key, very young kid oriented. The scariest thing in there was the guy with the brains. All right, onward and upward, see what else we can find. This next one, it's looking like the entire block is blocked off. So this one looks to be kind of promising. I'm gonna go down the entire block and just walk it and see. Okay. I think this is colloquially known as the pumpkin house. Got to be a pretty common sight. You know, it's cold enough out that fires are actually pretty nice. I'm surprised at the number of people that have fires sitting out in their on their sidewalks or in their driveways. Right. I might actually call it a little bit early because it's cold and I'm cold and I've already got a few places that are kind of neat. I'm really happy that there's this Halloween spirit going around. But, hey, you know, it's the time of year. It's my time of year. Happy Halloween. This is a really fabulous idea. I've been kind of touring around and seeing what people are doing, and this is the first one that I've seen where you've got the tent and everyone out in one place. That's just really neat.
We've been doing this for a number of years now.
Nice.
Yeah, longer than I can remember, actually.
Well, I love this block. I live over on Lindale, but I love to walk on this block, especially because I love watching what everybody does at their yards. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We have some trick-or-treaters that are knocking at the door. There's two of them. Look at those costumes. Goodness. Oh, goodness. Those are pretty good costumes. Yeah. All right. Can you two sit?